But that was what Baru suggested.
No, he just according to Randa Rawai, I don't know what he means.
Randa Rawai means is the people elect.
It's nothing new. I mean, we are doing it now.
But he was saying that some of the Tuan Rumah, the Tuan Maskat now is being politically appointed.
Tuan Rumah, it has to be elected. Pengulu, Pemancar, Temenggong, they are appointed. Because for Temenggong, you have one Temenggong per rest per division. Pemancar, you have one Pemancar per rest per district. And then Pengulu, you have one Pengulu represent for the certain communities per area or region. So I think we have to be very clear. We cannot just generalize like that. And I think, but the orang ulu, they are still following this maran, adat maran. You know? In other words, those they have caste system now. Because we try that in our area where we have the tua kaum, tua kampung, who are from the lower zone. They cannot control the rakyat. I mean, their voice is not being heard like. As the Tuan Rumah. But to me, I'm not questioning that adat, but I think circumstances has changed, time has changed, that those maran before may not necessarily have the capabilities and capacities to do so. You know what I mean? For example, if I have a kid last time, I mean, I from the lower group, but now my kid is grown up, and they're all graduates, some professors and even doctors. So, you know, I mean, these are the people, right people who can lead, who knows what is going on, and not just influenced by any negativities.
Why do you agree on the banning?
On the?
The state government banning the...
Well, if you ask me whether I agree or not, we are not doing it on our own initiative, but actually the federal government started it. If you notice that all schools, there's a directive from the ministry not to invite any local ministers or YB to their school function. So it's only right that the state government will do the same thing.
The Ministry of Education.
Yes.
That is
a look at information now. They refuse to assist us and bomb us in some districts. But again, I appreciate those heads of department. They use their own discretion. That's why a few days ago, I officiated a function at SMK Marudi. First thing I asked, have you obtained the permission from your director? Yes. But to me, whenever I go around, like in the paper, I spend more than $2 million on schools. So if they do that, they don't invite me, to me, well and good. But who siapa yang victimized? The students. I have built more than five, last year alone I bought five mini Panama Stadium. And I have given so much in terms of MRP because I feel that there's a need for these people to have that kind of facilities to bawa dia punya anak murid ke or the students to see the better side of Sarawak. You cannot just confine them to the rural areas because they have to come out to the cities to look at their counterparts, what are they doing and so on. So recently, I just approved MRP 30,000 for SMK Marudi, and plus the Lorong Gajah, the covered walkway, 100,000. So, and we also have given to SJK Chung Hua Marudi 637,000. So, now who to lose?